historically, the advances that we have seen that make our computers, our PCs, our laptops, and our smartphones more powerful have been enabled by increasing the number of transistors on a chip. However, we are now approaching the threshold where simply increasing the number of transistors on a chip is getting more and more difficult. It is akin to having a Ferrari that you can only drive on a highway that has a speed limit of 60 kilometers per hour. Advanced packaging is one way to increase the bandwidth of the overall system. We are now enabling roads that will enable a car to perform to its true performance and is no longer limited by the speed limit. We had never before taken research and development outside of Silicon Valley, so that was a great opportunity. And I jumped at the chance to then lead the operations to start up our R&D efforts here in Singapore.
I'm a mechanical and manufacturing engineer by training. Our job is to serve the technician who is the surgeon operating in a manufacturing environment. How do we come up with a process that is so standardized that any single technician will be able to do a job in the right way, in the right manner, with the right amount of strength, with the right tool, and test it consistently in the right manner?
I'm currently working on a special project that involves looking at the data generated by the tools to come up with predictive models to enhance equipment value to our customers. So right now, data analytics is being used at every stage of the manufacturing operations. But in the future, we're looking at greater automation. So for example, machine-based learning to deliver that high level of performance that is usually kept at human abilities.
The best thing about Applied is to learn how to deal with unknown. Applied Materials believe in grooming people or growing people into a role whereby the person is not 100% confident. But as long as the person shows potential, they are willing to let the person try.
You get a lot of on-the-job training for different roles. So I started off before as a hardware-centric field support engineer. You naturally pick up a few more things about not just the hardware, but about the processes that involve the hardware. So then I became a dual process engineer as well as a hardware engineer, and further advanced into managing a team of engineers, then finally became an operations manager for most of the customer factories.
When I first joined the company, I was given the opportunity to travel to the US headquarters for an extended period of time to deepen my learning about the project. It is so much easier to be able to know whom you're speaking with over the conference call on a daily basis.
For me, the best thing about working in Applied Materials is that we are a very technology-oriented company. You're on the cutting edge of technology. It's not just about engineering and designing something that would work, but it's about designing something that would work and would succeed, and that improves the world in general. Yeah, so that, I really think, is the best part about the role.